I'm so excited to see Kelvin, but I'm so sad to leave my good boy behind. He's very confused as to why we haven't gone to bed yet. I never stay up this late.
Hopefully this means I'll sleep on the train. We'll have to see what happens.